Thank you for that update, Paul. New at 5, one person was airlifted following a serious crash in Culberson County earlier today. The crash happened just past Van Horn on I-10 around 10:30 this morning. The Texas Department of Transportation says two semi-trucks were involved in the crash, and the department says one person was airlifted. No other injuries are being reported. All lanes have since been reopened.